I'm just going to do a quick video on how to balance a truck tire using the Coates 6401. This isn't like an in-depth video or anything. This is just a real quick how you balance truck tires. I've been asked by a couple people how you balance a truck tire. This is how you do it. Start by entering your parameters into the machine. This is a Lowepro 22.5. I've been doing this for 11 years. I don't even need to fucking run the stick on it to see. I don't need to use calipers to see how wide it is. I already know it's going to be 8.4, 8.5 width, 22.5. Start her off, drop the hood, start. It'll spin and get up to speed, and then it'll give me an idea of how much weight it's going to call for. And it's in ounces. Okay, so 2 ounces on the right plane. Grab your 2 ounce weight. I like to bend the clips a little bit, because the way they come out of the box doesn't always fit on the wheel too good. So we roll her till we get top dead center on the right plane. Hammer the weight on. Drop the hood and find out if she's balanced or not. I got a feeling it might call for 2 additional ounces, but maybe not. We'll see. Nope. She's zeroed out. And that's how quick and easy it is to balance a tire using a computerized machine like that. Thanks.